Dreary day today. Mist, drizzle, light rain will continue all day long. Temperatures falling into the 40s. A real February feel out there. Temperatures are going to be tumbling, and tonight all the way down into the middle 30s. So a frost and light freeze is possible as we head through the night tonight. Temperatures right now in the 50s, but again, that cooler air to the north is going to be coming down, and the numbers will be in the 40s by lunchtime. Look at the cooler air to the north, and that is poised to come down in here on top of northerly winds gusting as high as 20 miles an hour. There's the line of severe thunderstorms that came through last night. We had several severe thunderstorm tornado warnings with that. That is now along the Gulf Coast, and we're left in its wake. Cloudy skies, mist and drizzle, and where it's cold enough, snow is breaking out across the Mid-South. That will not reach our area, but we will see some light rain through the day today. And there's your front right there with those northerly winds kicking in, helping to bring in that cooler air. So here's how the Predictor Plus looks. The clouds will be hanging tough all day long. We'll be clearing out tonight, allowing those numbers to fall down to the 30s. And then tomorrow's going to be a nice day. Despite a chilly start, the numbers will rebound nicely all the way into the mid-60s. So here's the low temperature forecast. 32 for Kosciuszko, 34 in Yazoo City, 36 in Vicksburg, 37 in Port Gibson. So if you have any tender vegetation, you may want to bring it inside for this evening. So after a chilly start, the sunshine returns in earnest, and then there's a chance of maybe some more rain on Monday into Tuesday. Again, we'll watch that forecast closely. Here's the 7-day forecast, and looking pretty good for next week. A nice spring-like weekend ahead. The numbers will be in the lower 70s on Monday and Tuesday, warming up to near 80 by Friday.